I know it in my heart. You are me. Consumed by hatred. Unable to die with honor. And driven mad. But to lose all reason and attack defenseless people. You are a failed hero. I will end you here! Who are you?
I shall explain later. Ready yourself!
I've yet to fully grasp the situation, but what I do know is that you saved my people. For that, I am grateful.
I cannot thank you all enough for what you have done.
Taika. It is time for you to learn what lies ahead for your soul.
Is that?
It is a Naglfar, formed from a fragment of your soul.
Yes. I can sense myself within it. It is me, though my mind is utterly lost, crippled by regret.
The pain was too much for your human body to contain. But fear not, our Valkyrie here will ease its burden.
We shall purify this soul.
An easy fight.
Sure.
Egon, I require your blessing.
I shall claim victory.
Come forth, son. Bring me triumph.
I'll pick up the one.
Come on!
fight.
We end this here.
I'm afraid the gift is no longer here.
Hilde, how many times must you hinder us?
This will be the last.
What do you mean?
I am done with your idiocy. Your faith in Odin. Your obedience to his will. All of it.
No more of your discourses, then.
No more. Prepare to meet your end.
Defiled! Sold. You shall be killed.
Hilde, do you yield?
But why? Why obey Odin's commands when you clearly possess so much power?
Why?